So tell me about the artist Michael Bell. How do you feel about Michael Bell and his work for autism through his artwork?
I found out that art is something that always stays with you. You know, and if he can capture a picture of Joey Ganiscoli with a little boy, that image will stay with people. However, in real life, life keeps moving on. And I think movement is good for autistic children. A friend of mine works with autistic children, made them do hula hoops. Two little 8-year-old boys, twins, they did the hula hoops. All of a sudden they're talking like their mother and father never heard them talk before. Why? Because of the movement. So we know that someday there's going to be a cure somewhere. It has to do with movement. There's got to be some answer somewhere. And the image of that Michael Bell did, I think, is important.
Thank you.
There's hope.
Let's say that one more time.
Michael Bell's image is important to remember. And the picture of Joey with the little baby is a very moving image.
Thank you.
Some folks like to get away, take a holiday from the neighborhood. Hop a flight to Miami Beach or to Hollywood. But I'm taking a Greyhound on the Hudson River line. I'm in a New York state of mind.